Let's talk about something you said in your book. You called it the Cambrian explosion. About 500 million years ago, there was apparently an explosion of life. Tell us about that. How does that work?
I have an example from it right here.
All right.
It's called the trilobite. It's the first of the insects that
see if we can get it. There we go. All right, there's a close-up on it. Yeah.